Okay, so this is a Mamawana update. So, how long has this stuff? Now, it was originally in a bottle with all that stuff.
Right.
Why was it put in that bottle?
Well, we just took it out to transfer it to a new bottle so we could start another batch.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so how long has it been for that one?
I think like 15 days or something.
So, 15 days of brewing. Brewing.
And by the way, this is another out-of-bed edition. Yeah, it's 12 noon. I haven't taken a shower yet. Don't look at me.
Okay, so you brought it over so I could try it?
Yep.
Okay, well, we need to cut first. Small one?
Yes.
What? Small one.
I was going to say. Okay.
We'll take this one right there.
No, you're not. You're going to want...
No? Smaller than that? Huh?
You have a shot glass?
No.
Okay. Well, you'll want, like, this much.
Now, that's just a, like, a regular dose of, like, if
I had something going on. Then you take a shot of it. But I'm
is this considered
a shot?
A shot?
No, not even close. I'm not going to give you a shot, though. It's strong.
Oh, my goodness. Now, this is not considered a shot.
No.
So, if I had something wrong with me, and I took a full shot of this,
yes.
Either I would get better or I would die from this.
Yes.
Oh my goodness! I'm not a drinker. So, what is in this again?
What? Rum, red wine, the vanilla and honey, and all the herbs and roots.
Okay. Yep. Okay. So, if you haven't seen the original Mamawana video of Isaac putting this stuff together, go ahead and click right there and go watch that. But this is the result. 7 days. 7 days later.
15.
15 days later, and all that stuff has been brewing and churning and making very scary stuff. Should I just take a sip of it? I'm really scared.
Just...
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's a tiny bit.
Okay, here we go. I'll see you guys later. That is a lot scarier smelling than it is tasting.
Yeah.
Makes you warm inside.
Yeah.
Definitely, like alcohol. And it... I'm trying to get the taste.
It's Christmas.
I'm trying to place the taste. It is.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're drinking Christmas.
Yeah.
Warm Christmas.
Yeah.
Okay, so what is this going to do for me besides make me all warm inside my chest?
Well, they use it for everything. So if you have a cough or a cold or the flu or some sort of muscle pain or anything, or if you just want to get drunk, then Mamawana.
Okay. There you go. Mamawana to you, guys. That is the follow-up video on the Mamawana. So anyway, have a good one. Please subscribe. Talk to you later. Thanks, Isaac.
Yeah.
Bye.